We believe that there are dead voters that have been counted. 10 days, we have received reports of many irregularities across the valley. We believe that there are dead voters that have been counted. We are also confident that there are thousands of people whose votes have been counted that have moved out of Clark County during the pandemic.